Bum 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 bum. This is my winter song to you. The storm is coming soon, it rose in from the sea. My voice a beacon in the night, my words will be your light to carry you to me. Is love alive? Is love alive? Is love? They say that things just cannot grow beneath the winter snow, or so I have been told. They say that we were buried far, just like a distant star I simply cannot hold. Is love alive? Is love alive? Is love alive? This is my winter song. December never felt so wrong, 'cause you're not where you belong, inside my arms. Bum 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 bum. I still believe in summer days. The seasons always change, and life will find a way. I'll be your harvester of light and send it out tonight so we can start again. Is love alive? Is love alive? Is love alive? This is my winter song. December never felt so wrong, 'cause you're not where you belong, inside. This is my winter song to you. The storm is coming soon, it rose in from the sea. My love a beacon in the night, my words will be your light to carry you to me. Is love alive? Is love alive? Is love alive?
If you really hold me tight.
keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turn around and there you go. My boy, you would fall. Turn away, snowing strawberries in the summertime. I was swallowed in the pack, I was swallowed in their coats with scarves of a red tied around their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turn around and there you go. Michael, you would fall. Turn away, snowing strawberries in the summertime. Swallowed in their coats with scarves of a red tied round their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turn around and there you go. Michael, you would fall. Turn away, snow red as strawberries in the summertime. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child. Holy. Yeah.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
Reindeer.
Let's do it again.
Too much pressure.
Too much pressure.
All right.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
Reindeer.
Had a very shiny nose.
Like a light bulb.
And if you ever saw it.
Saw it.
You would even say it glows.
Like a light bulb.
All of the other reindeer.
Reindeer.
Used to laugh and call him names.
Like Pinocchio.
They never let poor Rudolph.
Rudolph.
Join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
Daddy's underwear!
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And all the reindeer loved him, and it shouted out with glee.
Woo-hoo!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history like Abe Lincoln.
Dancing bears, painted wings,
be home for Christmas. You can plan on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on a tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. Plan on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents on a tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love.
Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You have garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. Mr. Grinch, you have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given a choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. Gross. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool mustard taco sandwich with arsenic sauce. Nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked, dirty jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable, mangled up and tangled in all. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You remind me of Donald Trump. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote: stink, stank, stunk.